What's the difference between the road-legal GR86 and the race-only GR Cup car? Well, the first thing is that the brakes are a heck of a lot bigger on the GR Cup car than they are on the GR86. The Cup car comes with some aero bits that are pretty cool, but my favorite part is the fuel cell that has the filler neck in the rear window. But my actual favorite thing is this sequential shifter. This is the thing that would make this car so much fun to drive.